Last night, the Yankees got a right good beatdown. We started a four-game set with the third-place Red Sox, and they took us to task. And that's always a little bit of a bitter pill to swallow, and I was working on a shed project with my dad, so I didn't get to watch the whole game. I watched a little bit of the beginning, and we were clearly in trouble right from the start. And then every hour or so, I'd kind of go in to get some water, and at some point, it was like, you know, the final was 19-3, and at some point, I was like, just get it out of your system, guys, because that's embarrassing, and it is sort of demoralizing a little bit. But ultimately, I'll tell you a secret about the difference between a 2-1 loss and the difference between a 19-3 loss. Functionally, there is no difference, right? One loss is what it equates to. So whether the other team scores one more run than you or 1,000 more runs than you, it adds up to the difference in the standings of the same, one loss. And the same thing applies to us. We get to decide the meaning of what a bad day or a bad, you know, a sequence of events that is less than desirable. We get to decide what that means. Is that the end of life as we know it, or is it one bad day? Today, the Yankees and Red Sox are going to play again, and that game could be 2-1. It could be a completely different sequence of events that takes place in this next game, 24 hours apart. And the idea that having a bad day means you need to have a bad tomorrow is, that's up to you. That's on you. You get to decide that. It was a good reminder to me that I get to define the meaning behind events, what I choose to believe about those things, and that what I choose to believe about those things will likely affect how things work moving forward, right? If I'm demoralized by a bad day, if I say, this is it, that is likely going to bleed over into the rest of the week. If I choose to say, that was an isolated incident, I wasn't on my game today, but tomorrow will be different, that will also likely bleed into the rest of my week, and those are two very different trajectories, right, up and down. So, yeah, man, I hate losing to the Red Sox, but it's one loss.